the smashing of Hitler and his army. By the way, Mr. Schicklgruber, did you listen to Quentin Reynolds' postscript? You don't understand English, Mr. S., but presumably you read a German translation. How did you like that, Mr. S.?
Und des Fleißes der Arbeit und der Treue, das Deutschland des Friedens, auch der Tapferkeit.
No, these are not Italian prisoners at Gibraltar.